middle school ensemble directors in the state of South Carolina, and has taught a multitude of students who have gone to become professional musicians and students like me. In fact, I was one of Mr. Ward's students in one of the first all-county jazz bands ever in Berkeley County, which helps to produce a number of awesome students in the all-state jazz band. He often talks about how being a band director is a sacrifice and sacrifice and sacrifice for the betterment of your students. Because of Mr. Ward's sacrifice, Stratford High School was able to sit in the front stage with you today. He not only teaches a high level of musicianship, but drives strong principles into the students. I believe the students in this room can help me sing the three words that we know he will always say that I talk to my music education students about. Ready? Dependability, responsibility, maturity. I'm still learning the maturity part. A few years ago, in 2017, the Stratford Wind Orchestra, under the baton of Mr. Todd Smith, was invited to perform right here on the stage at SCMEA. Mr. Ward conducted Spoon River by Granger, where his daughter joined him in the band, who's a bass clarinet soloist, and my daughter's best friend. Once Mr. Priest found out that they had been accepted to perform here at SCMA, he immediately reached out to Ronnie to see if he wanted to play something. So immediately Ronnie said, yes, I want to play a duet with my son. So he is going to play a duet by Count Basie. So without further ado, Ronnie and Leslie Ward. while we transition to the next.